One of the members of the Fab Five heading back to his alma mater, Juwan Howard, the new head coach of the Michigan Wolverines. It is breaking news here on SportsCenter. His name has been mentioned as a head coaching candidate for years, especially after his recent work with the Miami Heat. 19 NBA seasons for Juwan Howard, 8 different teams. He retired in 2013 with 2 championships with LeBron, D. Wade, and the Heat. Since then, he's been a well-respected assistant with Miami. So it was just a matter of time for Juwan Howard to get the nod, and he got so today. Let's look back at those memorable years 20-plus years ago. He helped transform the game as a member of the Fab Five in the early 90s at Michigan. In fact, he was the first one to commit to play in Ann Arbor and convinced Chris Webber and Jalen Rose to join him. Juwan Howard, an integral member of the team that went to back-to-back national championship games in their first 2 seasons, although the Wolverines would lose to Duke in 92 and, controversially, of course, to North Carolina in 1993. But Juwan Howard finished his career at Michigan, averaging 15.3 points per game. He was then drafted 5th overall by the Washington Bullets in 1994. He played 19 NBA seasons, the most by any member of the Fab Five, and now he's got himself a head coaching gig and NCAA hoops. ESPN college basketball analyst Jay Williams joins us now for a reaction to this. And Jay, you are one of many who was lobbying for Juwan Howard to get this job at Michigan, and it's a done deal. Why? Why do you think he's such a good fit there, besides the obvious alma mater part, basketball-wise?
Because it shows that Michigan is embracing the style of the culture of what the Fab Five was. And it seems like that university has only done that when it's been convenient for them at certain times. But I think now what they're saying is that we welcome everybody back. And Juwan Howard is a first-class individual. Look, he mentored me. That first year I was in the NBA, I worked with him for a while. I've seen the kind of support that he's gotten from people, from LeBron James to Dwayne Wade, and the biggest stars we have in the game of basketball. And I think he brings that first-class mentality, and recruitment-wise, he can work the inner city of Chicago. He can work any place in the country. That's the kind of character that you're getting with Juwan Howard.
He's taken over a program that is in very good shape. John Beilein left for the Cavaliers, but he led them to back-to-back 30-win seasons. So that's a really good thing for him to be ready in that kind of a situation. But you say he mentored you. Specifically, what will make him, in your eyes, a good head coach?
He just understands people. I think a lot of coaches sometimes hit all their players with a blanket coach speech. And for Juwan understands how each individual needs to be pushed or needs to be motivated or needs to be spoken to. And I think that's the one beautiful part about him from being underneath Pat Riley for the amount of time he has been with the Miami Heat. Working with LeBron, working with D. Wade, you think it's easy to manage those types of personalities? And he was always the guy that was the glue that kept that group together. So you can't tell me if he can't manage Dwayne Wade and Chris Bosh and LeBron James and all the stuff that comes along with that greatness of those players, that he can't manage kids and can't relate to kids. He is the Fab Five. He is Michigan basketball. And I think now he can walk into anybody's home and say, look, I can help you get to the highest level because I played there and I also worked there. I understand what it takes to be great, and I can get you there. And that's what Juwan Howard is.
Yeah, it's a different kind of player in today's game, even compared to when you played, certainly when Juwan played, and they need a different kind of coach. They have that man, it seems, in Juwan Howard returning to his alma mater as head coach at Michigan. Jay Will, thank you so much. Meantime, take a look at this. It kind of continues a recent trend of former players returning to the school for which they played. Over the past 5 seasons, we've seen people like Penny Hardaway, Patrick Ewing, and Chris Mullen all return to their alma maters to be the lead man on the bench. And now, once again, Juwan Howard heading back to Ann Arbor.